certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close! Ah!
These things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. Sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. It's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Bird's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourself, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. What can I make for you? Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos?
It fits.
I'll disinfect my tools. That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Look, there's a door just a... this gap. Tyr could be right there. Water flows blocked.
Scalpel. Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Explored.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
There we go.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
Return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check theirs.
Straight flank!
Now, shall we?
I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Alfjolf, the thief.
That worked. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem like that's working.
Hmm. Whoa! Rah!